Hey guys, and today I'm making a family friendly vlog, and today I'm playing with my friend Mackenzie, and we're going to play some family friendly Roblox, I mean some Rainbow Six Siege. My dad left me when I was about 2, but you know how it is, when your dad leaves you, you get pretty upset, but then you find a new dad in a male strip club. That not happened to me. I found my little brother in a cigar shop. Smoking some big fat dubs. Never came back. Just like my dad when he said he was going to buy some cigarettes.
55 minutes.